Welcome back to the Dixie Gaming Survival Series. This is episode 3. So, as you know, we did have to change our base in episode 2 because we had to restart, but hopefully you watched episode 2. It is night time, so I'm just going to sleep quickly. Now, I think there's some mobs outside, so I'm going to go kill them, hopefully. Oh, there's one on Trader. Let's go! I'm gonna get rid of that. I think that was the first skeleton I've killed in this series. Oh god! Hey, you dropped some string. We could make a fishing rod now. Which a fishing rod could be useful because a good food source could be fish. Alright, so I say we should probably, I'm just going to clear out my inventory while I talk. I reckon we should probably, go mining and get some diamonds, but we are going to need, some cobblestone, and we don't have any iron, and I don't have a valuable chest. Do I even have wood? Oh, phew, I have wood. I have to use a stone pickaxe. Okay. Hopefully we can find some iron today. Iron will be useful, and some gold, diamonds, will also be very, very useful. Do we have torches? We have one torch, yay. Hopefully, in this mining session, we will find some diamonds, and we really need to find iron, and I'm just also going to get coal as well, because we need torches. We don't have any right now. If we find diamonds before iron, we're going to have to continue mining without the diamonds, and plus that'll be the first diamonds of our playthrough, I think. I wonder why coal comes with such big veins. I probably have just gone like 25. Now I'm gonna make some torches. And then we're gonna do a time lapse. Hopefully. I hope I can figure that out. Right. Oh, let's go! We got diamonds. And some iron. That's really good. There's a huge vein of iron as well. Jeez. We just found our first diamonds. Sweet. What should we get? Four. Ooh. So you can make, we could make a diamond sword and an enchanting table. Alright, we are back from that small time lapse. So quick recap, we found 18 iron, which is really good. We found 35 redstone, 30 coal, which I used some of the coal to make these torches, and some to smelt up some iron. And we found 4 diamonds, which is by far the most useful thing we found. So I'm just gonna use in here to smelt. Well, I'm stupid. Should just try to smelt regular diamonds. I need to get rid of the glass. There we go. Alright. So, that was fairly successful. Well, it's almost night time. Now, I think now that we have diamonds, we should probably make a diamond pickaxe and then we save that spare one. Since this iron pickaxe that I made, is almost empty already, so. Oh. Out with the old and with the new. So, I think we should probably clear out some more trees today, which I'll also probably do a time lapse for. And I say we need to upgrade our farm. We haven't gathered a single piece of bread from this farm so far. So I say we should make the whole outside area basically into like farmland. Right. So time lapse starting in 3, 2, 1. Right, that was all of the trees. We got all the wood from the trees. and soon this area will be fully cleared out. So I think we're gonna also need to gather quite a large amount of dirt, because we're gonna be sort of making this whole bit of land flat, so that the farm could be like work like well. But we're gonna do our first harvest quickly. Jeez, that's a lot of seeds. Yeah, we needed it clear out of the inventory. Alright, so I'm gonna wait for all of those to clear, and there's still one more tree. Oops. While all those leaves clear, I think I'm gonna build a dock, because I think we should probably boat to this island over here. I think it's a regular mesa biome, but it could be a Badlands, which it'd be pretty crazy if it's a Badlands. So yeah, let me just clear my inventory. So I'm gonna make, I might make a bridge to that island as well, because I feel like that could be pretty useful. So, they stand right on the block. Almost at the island. Let me just fix up some imperfections. I'm also gonna make it one more thicker as well. There we go. Yeah, that's really annoying me. There we go. Alright, so I reckon we should build a dock right here. So it's gonna be very basic. It won't go too far out. Put some little corners. Not only will this be a spot where we can put a boat like here and here, this will also probably be a good spot to fish from. One thing I'm very excited about is, so we're about to go over to that biome, which I hope is a regular mesa biome. We need to make a boat, but I'm quite excited to go there, because now we can get terracotta, which terracotta isn't the worst, but it's fairly similar to concrete. It just has a bit of an interesting texture. So let's make a boat now. I hate how you have to make a shovel to make a boat. Really annoying. us getting to sunset. Right, we might just go in back into the house and sleep quickly. Really should put a step. There must be a cave right next to my house, because I keep hearing those cave noises. I hear lava. Maybe there's an underwater cave. This is my first time boating. Wait, is that terracotta? Hey, we got terracotta! Let's go! Wow. Right. I reckon we should build another dock in, just where I park my boat, so that we have somewhere where we can just, you know, park, like a parking spot, but, yeah, I reckon we should make it out of terracotta instead of wood, since, you know, this place is full of terracotta. I would probably build my base here, but, maybe in the late game, I should make a new base and build it in, here. I don't really want to give up my current base because, you know, it's hard moving all your things. I'm just gonna get a bit of terracotta. Okay. And, yeah, let's get some red sand. There we go. Right. I know it was only a short trip, but, we'll also get some cacti. But we will definitely come back and build some stuff here. Because it is really a beautiful place. Oh, there's my boat. Actually, let's build a dock, really quickly. Another really cool thing about, here's another cool thing about this world is that we're right next to the ocean. So we could do a lot of ocean travel, and, there's probably quite a high possibility that a stronghold is in the ocean. Oh, that was a dolphin. It's following me. Right. Now, I don't know what we are going to do with this terracotta. I just sort of have it now. We should probably... Right. We really need to clear out that. Right, this miscellaneous now. And this could be my valuable chest, along with the old tools. We have that as well. There we go. Alright. Let's see if the leaves have cleared. Oh wow, they have. That is makes this area really open, doesn't it? So we're gonna need quite a lot of dirt, which I reckon we should probably. We need to somehow get dirt without like clearing the area. We could make it flatter. Yeah, let's do that. So this island will basically only be at Y63 now. I might time lapse this as well. Right. Time lapse starting in 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, so we have a pretty large area cleared out here, so we'll be able to make a really big farm. So I reckon we should. Alright, I'm just gonna start with all this. I should probably put water in first, but it is about to be night time, so gotta go sleep. I really need to light up the whole island. Maybe just put the farm on hold and do that before, so I can begin working at night. Oh jeez. Oh, oops. We'll just fill that in with that. Right. Yep. I just remember we need to put water. Here's my crafting table. Go. There we go, skin all moist. Right, I need to go get my seeds. That. What I need? Oh yeah, seeds. We only have 26. Is that? That was the one in Trader. That's the one in Trader, right? I hope it wasn't a witch or anything. I think it's a one in Trader, so shouldn't be too scared. Now, it's going to be a while before we can... Now, we're very low on food, so I reckon we should again get in a heap of meat. So... Oh, sorry. I'm going to just sort of get some food. Oh, God, that's a lot of dirt. There we go. Annoying that I'm on an island. Not too much food around here. Let's see what this villager has. Ooh, slime balls. That could be useful. I need leads. There we go. God. Oh my God, there's turtles.